Okay, so now we need to go really close past the front of the boat. Past the front. Full speed and then in front. Maybe they can see us.
In 2, 3, 4 hours. No racing, no. If they see somebody where you know you do the work correct, if from up come down, beat for the crews.
If they do that thing, that means they choke me that. But that knife, if you lay mistake, you choke me or then you win.
They say, oh, touch it, Chanania. Chanania, bet you too. They say, oh, we are required. They are open, I'm here.
Does the salary keep changing per the length of the
room? No.
They're sleeping. You know, everybody, it be cabby day, but you know they sleep for cabby. They make some this thing, tapoli for top way, be there where you sleep. If you rain come, we will, you go kind of messy.
The Chinese people, they are sleeping in the better places. But we, the workers, we don't have any better place to sleep.
If we sell 20, 22 days, then the supply finish. At times, only garri, the water, the sea water, when they cook, then we they drink.
Sometimes we are struggling for stomach. Sometimes we are vomit. If you want to sleep safer, they will tell you we are lazy. Or you will take anything they like, or you will can't knock you.
Yes. All the time, if they pour the fish for ground like this, the person will never make fast faster. Or you go take if you boot safari, you go take knock you, or any stone beer, they get in, you go take knock you.
At least if you they walk around, if you walk from there, you go sleep there. That's you can't, then you can't sleep, slap us for the bed up, then you wake up.
Oh, serious. Sometimes we go fit take in my leg, knock you, you know, go fall down for the someplace else.
Is there first aid on board?
There is no medicine for the vessel. You go buy your own medicine.
They talk, but we no get any power to stop it. Nothing would do what you could do. The way we like where they make a look at everybody before they go camp, they go bring for us, where they say they sack you all.
There's no contract in the company. They know do them their security. Sometimes they talk there, say go house. Sometimes if they leave you like that, you won't go different company inside. They go put your name there, say if this man come there, if I not take him. I know get nothing, that's what my work. I have patience my work. Make I get something to feed my chilies. See.
Are you hopeful that your children will come and also fish?
No.
And have, I mean, a nice catch?
No. Because everything, they spoil already.
he have trolling nets, and inside to the sack, he have another small net that make us to catch small, small fishes.
Trolling your mice are which among one, who call okay, you man. But I don't know trolling on to them. Uduanapa, Omuya Juma call Sulkakra. By Wobobe 5, by this time, Omu in our tree, Omuya to move Ganeba down.
Sometimes we they select inside, they make Lego fish. So if we get like 2,000 or 2,500, we they call the canoe. So they come alongside for the vessel.
And now watch out for Omudi Badadi, Obi Atobi. Now Muye, the moon first in Sudoso, Omuchi no Mutu.
I'm going to go to the airport.
In about 20 years ago, when you talk about small-scale fishes, it was, you know, a booming industry. For the last 10, 15 years, we haven't seen a bumper season. And gradually, we are losing our livelihoods. With the coming in of these industrial fleets, we've realized that almost everything is gone.
In Ghana, I don't want to even dream about the fishery collapsing. Considering you have 10% of your population relying on resource. And if the resource collapses, all these people are going to lose any form of income. And that is something I don't want to even think about.